a lot of work is underway to reduce the methane emissions by increasing the utilization of accompanying petroleum gas and reducing natural gas losses during its transportation.